Hello everybody, it is February 28th live cam 2018, and I see they got nice close-ups of the bison. I call them buffalo, I can't help it, it just comes out. What happens later is so weird. Look at that, has ice hanging from his chinny chinny chin. Speed ups in between, otherwise this was like 40 minutes long. This had to be sped up 4 times because they're just standing there. And that one has been standing in the same position. Like a statue. I mean, watching it on live cam, it was like, are they even real? Or are they gonna lay down and go to sleep? Or is there an earthquake going on? Or what's happening? But I repeat, because I'm narrating over, but there were no earthquakes at this time anywhere near Yellowstone. Sped up 4 times. This is real time right here. This is really weird. They like statues. You could see the geyser is going off. And they're not moving. Look at that one. They're like stuck. Maybe there's an earthquake. Him, he's just standing there with his mouth open, like it's the weirdest thing. comes one. He's moving, but that one is in just standing there. And not even moving his head. Let's see what time it is. 10:43. Wednesday, February 28th. Live cam. There are no earthquakes going on. I'm looking on my phone. Not in Wyoming. Not anywhere near. Not Wyoming. Utah, 3 hours from. All the way up to 13 hours ago, nothing. Papua New Guinea has a lot. A lot. But this stuck like statues. What the heck? Alaska just had a small quake, 2.7, 7 minutes ago. It's just really unbelievable. They're moving. They must be sleeping. Are they ready to fall and go to sleep or what? Let's see if they stop moving now. That one there is still not moving like an inch. I guess they think it's curious too. They come out with their cameras. I mean, how could that one there just be standing like frozen in the middle of walking and he's still like in the same position? Some people are coming down from the visitor center. Maybe they're going to come over from the left. One has a red orange jacket and one has a blue jacket. And that buffalo, oh, he moved a little. He's moving. He's looking around. It's 11 a.m. There's the blue jacket. They're like statues. They're not even moving from the people. That is very curious. I'm looking at my phone. There are no earthquakes going on over there. They must be sleeping, but they lay down. They're not even budging from the people. What happened to the buffalo? It's unreal. Well, we've got some movement. It's been taping for 33 minutes. Alright, people, move back. See if the buffalo's still standing there. People better get out of their way. Wow, look at that. Uh-oh. It's like she's protecting a cub, or maybe. Maybe protecting the cub. That one is still there. I better go. This looks like it's gonna be all. He's gonna stand there all day. I'm gonna stand here watching him. That is just. Okay. He's looking back to see where is my baby. Well, that's it. That's it. If I see anything else. That's it. If I see anything else, look, it's going off again. Finally leaving. 10:19 a.m.